What is the difference between UTR and verified UTR? Anyone who plays tennis can have a UTR, also known as Universal Tennis Rating. UTR counts all match results, including verified UTR events, tournaments, camps, recreational matches, and even self-posted scores. Your verified UTR only includes results from verified UTR events, which are ATP, WTA, ITF, ITA, USTA, and other sanctioned national or regional federation events, and verified UTR events that run on the MyUTR platform. Verified UTR is what college coaches, organizers, and tennis analysts look at for recruiting, event entry, seeding, and player evaluations. How do you run your own verified UTR event? Just become a verified UTR Pro Club. To become verified, a Pro Club must agree to the terms and conditions, which can be viewed at myutr.com/verified.